Foxes raise rabbit populations to keep rabbit skin. Corrupted Trampler. Longleg? Longlegs. Unfortunately, the Trampler has a conflicting weakness where one is frost, one is fire. Up there is two Tramplers, three Longlegs. The only thing about the long list try to do. Break off the antennae. Back on. I think that took off the antenna. I didn't think this through too well. Yep, they saw me. I don't see any hiding places. Okay. Sorry, it was just like right there. I wonder what test he's talking about, pass the test. I keep chipping away at him. Got below, but didn't notice me.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Notice me, senpai. Attack while they're in a search mode with a white circle around their icon. That means they're in like a search mode. Looking for. Okay. Let's actually take a moment. Have a think. Fire. Get my There it is. That's useful. Actually, they keep suspecting they might charge me. I was gonna use these traps anyway, right?
Helps to be prepared.
Yeah, I wonder what I am.
This is where it
Boom.
Ends.
And I am out. Burn, baby, burn! I realize the Tramplers have that opponent underneath them. Deals lots of fire damage if it explodes. They're weak to fire. Ipso facto. They are carrying their weakness on them. Like that. This is one good shot. Hey, so close to death anyway. Come on. Boom. And I'll just have a long left over. Yeah, run. Run, because you have nothing else. Oh, yeah, besides giant claws. I like that they don't make the machines entirely helpless, but at the same time, I kind of wish they would. Like, you knock off enough components, it's still alive, but it has no defenses. Ouch. And you're dead. Yeah.